So the poem's name is Dropilia, the groundwater. Just look at it. So my dear students, so to understand this poem, friends, firstly let me introduce a character. Right now, let me call myself as a Dropilia. I want you to feel this poem.
Yes.
Not introduce myself right now. At the end, I am introduced. So let me recite the poem, and then I will tell you what's its main intention. I'm a single droplet, I'm a tiny droplet, I'm a micro droplet, I'm a mitochondria, less particle. I'm a non-living creator, still there is no living without me. My size can go down to billion of one, and be at the same time, one into billion. With me, civilization begins and ends in me. Do you agree? I warn you, I can take the size of tiniest drop as well be the heaviest flood. Do you believe? Do you remember that which was the biggest and heaviest flood in the world? It was in 1884, Mississippi River. And not only that one, recently you remember 2015's Chennai flood? Good. Oh dear human beings, you take me out of my mother's womb as a groundwater and you drop me to a height of kilometer, for example, your Burj Khalifa. You have taken lots of vertical growth unlike your horizontal growth. You are reaching heights of clouds and taking me all day. I'm enjoying that one. You add chemicals to me. Do you add detergents, chemicals and all those? Hope you remember the soap formula. That is nothing but sodium and potassium salts of fatty acid. Remember that is useful. The denim jeans that I am wearing right now, takes about 3,000 liters of water to manufacture. Do you know that? And the normal t-shirt that you are wearing right now, it takes around 2,000 liters of water to manufacture to finish. From cotton crop to finishing. So don't never, like, without using it, don't throw it. That's what message I want to give you. To irrigate. One calorie of food, that is nothing but feast of rice, it takes about 98 liters of water. And how many feasts of rice do you waste every day? Do you waste any rice?
Yes, it happens.
Yeah. So what my message is, never waste the rice. One feast, it takes 100 liters of water to irrigate. No, 196 of liters of water from poultry farm to finishing takes to make a yard. How about that? The flat TV screen, you see Chota Bhim on that? That takes about 37 liters of water from the industry to the finishing. Not only that one, the single page, it takes 9 liters of water. And your classmate book of 250 pages, it takes more than that. So never waste a page. Even there are advertisements, never waste a page. And be like Srinivasa Ramanujan, think in mind, that's what I would like to tell you. And my final message is, don't dump me, I mean the water droplet, myself right now. Don't dump me on inorganically and chemically modified your creations. You have surpassed a god in creating, there is no doubt. But still you understand, once I get angry, neither dinosaurs nor their grand religious could survive. Thank you. How was the poem, first I should ask you?
That was a really good poem. I thought it was not just a poem, it was lots of information in it. See, you have written a poem. Who was your inspiration? Like, you write poems.
I study building technology science at J&T School of Planning and Architecture. So, we study more about water. Once there was great shortage of water, last month I guess. Still government is trying to give us good water. The entire need of Hyderabad water is 2400 million liters of water. But we are only able to generate 1800 million liters of water, friends. Now, how we can save it? Single. Do you brush your teeth? Do you stand in front of a wash basin for how many minutes? About two minutes also. Now, 1 minute when you stand near wash basin and your wash basin is on, you are brushing your teeth, 1 minute gives out 7 liters of water. So, your 2 minutes is giving out 14 liters of water. Population of Hyderabad is 7 million. If 5 million people have wash basins at their home, 5 million into your 14 liters of water, how much it is? 14 into 5, somewhere around 200 and that. So, 200 million liters of water would be saved. You need not have a deficit budget of water. You can just, from brushing to clothing to paper, you can do it out. Let me add again one thing. Now, whatever your 250 book pages book is there, 1 liter of Kinley bottle, it is equal to 11,252 Kinley bottles of water. I mean, in comparison. And if you take a 2 liters of Kinley bottle, you would fill around 4,500 liters of Kinley bottle. So my message, beautiful message is, please, whatever the water we get it, try to like utilize it properly. Whatever it
is. Your inspiration is from water.
A single water drop. The water droplet that I see in the sewage. That's an inspiration.
Your message is that save water.
Yeah.
It was awesome to me.
You are a lucky guy to get this, because lots of information out over there, do lots of innovation. Lads, finally I would like to conclude, to do any innovation, friend, keep X things in Y domain and Y things in Z domain. By keeping that, you will know. And be compassionate. If you are innovative, that's not enough. Mr. Marshall Kerr, who is a polymeric scientist, I'm right to interact with him. He tells me, you can do anything with innovation, but be compassionate. See the whatever the galleries saw, you'll be watching over there, and you have good galleries over there. They'll show you about water. Good pictures are there. Thank you. I'm happy to be a part of Hyderabad Literary Festival, as well Deccan TV, and as well this guy from Oxford Grammar School.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.